Well, hundreds of shelters across the country are helping animals find their forever homes today. Many decided to join the nationwide event to clear the shelters. 8 News Now reporter Kristen Drummond joins us live in studio now with more on how one valley shelter wants to give pets a second chance. Kristen.
Sasha, this is the fifth year for Clear the Shelters. The event raises awareness about the benefits of pet adoption and aims to lower overpopulation at shelters. The Henderson Animal Care and Control Facility is one shelter in the valley participating this weekend by offering discount adoption rates. Hundreds came to the shelter today, some lining up even before the doors opened at 7 this morning. Animals looking for a loving home included cats, dogs, rabbits, guinea pigs, and a turtle. The Henderson Animal Care and Control Facility is an open admission shelter, meaning staff take in abandoned, stray, or owner-surrendered animals. Adoptions are very important here because it clears kennel space for more pets coming in each day. The shelter says events like this helps with their numbers and staff make sure to find the best home for these animals.
Our number one goal is not to make it an emotional adoption. So that's one of the most important things. That's why we have our volunteers and our staff really talk to the people to find out what their lifestyles are, why they want to adopt a pet.
Shelter staff say no euthanizations to any animals so far this year to make space in the shelter. Now, the shelter will continue the adoption promotion tomorrow. All cat, dog, and rabbits are half priced with an additional 50% discount for people who live in Henderson. So to get that deal, bring a driver's license or other state-issued ID. Now, two PetSmart locations in Henderson will also honor the special adoption rates tomorrow. And the shelter started with 110 animals this morning and adopted 77 out by the end of today. Back to you.